Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's generation, we guys get premature graying of hair in spite of the ages. The reason could be many. It could be because of stress or the chemically treated hair or using the chemical induced shampoos in our everyday routine. The reason could be anything. Today I have come up with a natural hair color which you can use to cover up all those gray hair. I've heard in salon they say like using henna powder to color your hair can make your hair dry. Trust me guys, I've been using this hair color for ages and my hair texture remains the same. The reason could be I'm including curd with this pack, so that could be the reason, but I'm not sure. This hair pack is amazing. It replaces the gray hair with beautiful burgundy shade, and trust me, people would ask you if you have colored your hair with a burgundy shade. Do watch this video till end to know the complete details about this pack. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please click on the subscribe button. Also click on the notification bell button right below to get notified about my new uploads. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Now let's see the preparation of this henna hair pack. And for this, in a vessel add 3 glasses of water, and with this add about 5 teaspoons of tea powder. And I'm showing this preparation for 2 members of medium hair length. This is a normal tea powder. You can use any tea powder of your favorite brand. I'm using 3 Roses tea powder, and allow this to boil for a few minutes. After this, with a fork or spoon, just mix the tea powder well with water and then lower the flame to medium, and let this be for a while till the water volume reduces to say 1 glass. After this, switch off the flame and let that cool down. When it completely cools down, transfer to a bowl. Just filter and transfer to a bowl, and then we can add the henna powder. I'm using Nopo henna powder. You can use any henna powder of your choice, and take about 60 grams of this powder for 2 members. So you can add the powder quantity based on your requirement. If you are a person of a longer hair length, you'll need more powder, and if you're of a shorter hair length, and you'll need comparatively less quantity. With this, add 2 tablespoons of curd and mix well, and let this sit for overnight. So this henna hair pack should be prepared the day before you plan to apply this pack. So at least it should sit for overnight for this to work well on your hair. To apply this pack, all I need is a comb and a brush like this. And if you wish, you can use gloves, but bare hands would do. You can apply this pack and immediately wash your hands with a hand wash. There won't be much stain, so you need not worry. And applying this is not a big deal. You can apply this pack the way you wish, and we generally apply like this with a. You can apply this pack yourselves, it will not be complicated, but if someone is there to help you out, then it's well and good. You can just sit back and relax. The most important thing is that there should be no oil in your hair when you apply this hair pack. So the best thing is that you can better apply this hair pack the next. Let this be in your hair for about 2 to 3 hours. The longer you keep, better the color would be. If you're a person who are prone to sinus or cold, then better avoid this pack. Otherwise, this is an amazing hair pack to cover up your gray hair. Guys, do try this henna hair color. This is completely natural and has no side effects. And if you do like this video, please click on the like button and please share your valuable feedbacks in the comment section. I'd be really happy to read all those, and we'll see you all in my next video. Until then, take care and bye-bye.